A group of House Democrats on Capitol Hill is looking out for dads. So they say they have launched the Congressional Dads Caucus. Their goal is to advance legislative agendas on parental leave, child tax credits, and other family initiatives, and they hope to expand their support.